اعتكاف. Masajid are closed. اعتكاف is only in the masjid, and not any masjid, in the masjid in which we offer the five daily prayers in addition to Friday prayer. So if you have a musalla, you cannot do i'tikaf in it because you don't offer Friday prayer in it. That means whenever it is Jumu'ah, you have to leave to pray the Jumu'ah somewhere else. No, i'tikaf, you enter the masjid with the intention of staying in it for a number of days, normally the last 10 days and nights of the blessed month of Ramadan, anticipating witnessing Laylatul Qadr while you are in this pure condition in the masjid. Masajid are closed, there is no i'tikaf, but you intended to observe i'tikaf, you receive a reward even though he did not do it. Like we cannot do Umrah, you still get the same reward if you have intended it or booked a hotel or paid for the package and got the visa.